Okay, well that was a bit... Okay, so this is a new series on the channel. I wasn't in season one. It's I can't pronounce it, okay, just read it. So this is an SMP. There's a couple people on the game at the moment. So this is my first time on the server. This is only going to be a short episode because I don't have a lot of time to record today. But in saying this, today is Are You Okay Day kind of thing. This is kind of a weird thing. Anyway, I just wanted to ask everyone and make sure you guys are all okay, and I hope you guys are okay, and if you guys like just need to like someone to listen, not so much help, but I'll listen to what you guys have to say, so this is a safe environment, so you guys can always just comment below, say you're having a bad day, if it's not something what you want to be seen publicly, you can always join my Discord and ask to DM me, and you can just vent it out in the DMs to me, and I'll just sit there and listen and tell you it'll all be okay, everything happens in life for a reason. Yeah, so it's getting dark, so I'm gonna start moving, but I'll attempt to keep talking as I freak out from dying. So this is my first time on the server, actually, so I haven't done a thing. There's another portal right there. Okay, so that's someone's house. I actually don't know anything. There's a whole bunch of mods. I can give you the manual. Okay, this is gonna be helpful. Shut up, Nether Portal. You're absolutely terrifying. Anyway, so yeah, it's Are You Okay Day? So everyone just be okay. You don't have to be okay. Yet, so sometimes it's just a bad day, maybe. It's not necessarily always a bad thing to happen. Maybe you just wake up and you feel sad or not okay. And I know I have those days and I'm just like, why am I not okay? Why are you being so loud? It's just, it's life. I got no clue what game version this is. That's disgusting. Why am I gonna move this way? If it's got my creatures, I'm completely starved because there are so many dangerous animals in my creatures. What is this? Bruh. Who's on the server? Okay, there's a couple people. Bro! T. Hi. I low-key have never been on the server. There's two people in the Discord call. You guys can feel free to join the Discord. I'm pretty sure it's public, and I'm pretty sure the applications to join the server are actually still open. It's 1.12.2 Minecraft, by the way. Why am I going back to land? No. But I kind of want to know what this is. I feel like it's someone's house. I feel like I'm going to die straight off the bat. It's a freaking spawned and it was already coming tonight and it's like, meh. And I have legit nothing. Frick off, spider. Oh my god, it's so laggy. Okay, spider's like water, right? It's legit so laggy. I don't know whose house it is. If I pull up the website, so there's actually a whole website for this. If you join the Discord server, you will see it because it is all like that. I don't know why I jumped at that. I knew it was coming. I had to. Okay. Keep moving. What the frick is that? Oh. So many weird sounds. I'm feeling that's an oil thing. Right, they've used all those pipey thingies. I'm gonna have to freaking look up how to use like half these mods. I've got no idea. I'm just gonna play it like it's vanilla Minecraft right now and try not to hell to die. Okay, let's just keep moving. Stupid creeper chicken, that was loud. Hi, cow. doesn't have Wooler on it, so it's annoying. I don't know if I can add... I don't know if I can add extra... At least it's got Optifine. That's all I care about is having Optifine. Okay. Swimming. This is so slow. Why did I choose to... I could just climb it, honestly. Yep, I gotta climb. Okay. Seems decently safe up here for me to look at the map. Players. Yep, join. Nope, minigame. Nope, status. Here it is. Guinea map. Okay. Where am I? I'm here. Someone else is at that weird base thingy. Everywhere's almost been explored. Oh, crap. What? I don't know what shot me. Something shot me. Oh. Okay. Let's go this way. No one's been this way by the looks of it. There's a river this way, and a swamp iron. I don't know if there's a rule for how far your houses have to be apart from each other. I should actually probably look at that. Server rules. No ratings are suiting you unless you want to start with one. You're not allowed within the group. Rating must be in a BCY plane. Okay, so I'll just chill in the VC here. We're playing with the intent to create content. Someone in territory such as well. Players aren't allowed to. Wait, what? Players aren't allowed to different client side minimap unless. I'm looking at two things at once because Discord's on my third screen. Additional client side mods that give player an unfair advantage where the in game combat strictly prohibited, including. Many was in hacking clients. Oh, darn it. That means I can't add war. Even. I could probably ask the owner. Well, one of the owners. That's true. But PvP is not allowed in spawn, nor spawns allowed. Territorial? There's a chicken egg. Oh, it's kind of laggy, not gonna lie. It's not too bad, though. Use of. Missiles, Terrence, or flame alarms is not allowed in spawn territory, not allowed in people's spawn regions. You may not harm or kill player that is not in your function if after they log on for 15 seconds unless they attack first. What the hell? What? Okay. There's a wolf. Do you mind? Hey there, little wolfie. I wish I could tame you, but I have no bones. Oh, there's a whale thing in there too. This area is kinda nice. Kinda like it here. There's a river. There's open space. Now let's go exploring a little. Yep. You know it's a special server when chickens are just hovering. You know what, I'll just build a house here because I'm too lazy. Server lag now. Thank you. I hate this. I give up. At least there's only like 24 seconds left of night, I think. I don't know. Some sort of timer thingy there. Okay. You're not even moving. Okay, gimme. Can I at least have my favorite flowers? I can't even pick the things up. Thank you. Yeah, this is kinda gonna be a very, very slow process, I reckon. Maybe it's because like I think the server's like hosted in America and I'm here being little lonely Australian here. I want to get my wood. Is that so much to ask? Okay. So, can I very, very slowly update? I just want my wood. Okay, I give up. I just wanted, oh, my wood. Thank you. Can I have my wood now? Please? Give me the wood. Give me the wood. Really? Thank you. More people. Okay. Yeah, okay, this is really laggy, so I'm just, you know, kind of... Someone's asking if they can get a server restart, because it's so bad. Like, so, so bad. Okay, bye, zombie. Nothing is even moving. That's how bad it is. Like, oh my god. What? Oh, you little beehive. Let's go over here. It's gonna be quicker if I just walk. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what oil is useful for. What does perfect even mean? Is there found a hole. Such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules? And imagine a utopia. Wait, is oil gonna hurt me? No, it's just okay. It's the same properties as water, except for it's slightly more sticky, apparently. I think I've played... I think I've played a couple of these mods before with a couple of... It was ages ago when they need everything, so... I might go annoy the one who did the most, who knew the most. And help me? I don't actually even talk to them. Doggy. Okay, I'm like slowly seeing who is who, cause like pretty much. Okay, so if I go tab, that person I can see Nicole, that person I can see Nicole, that person isn't Nicole, so the moisty, oh my god, this is a special one, they're not Nicole, unless it's, oh, maybe, I don't know everyone's gamer tags versus Discord name. Fine. Okay, so I trapped myself in a hole because it's such the lag is so bad. Okay, donkey. I can't even do that, can I? I'm literally lag room clearing. I kind of like it here. I'm kind of thinking I should build my house there. There's water. There's trees. There's cave. There's more trees. There's There's oil over there. Sorry. There's the oil. that's one of the owners. Okay, watch me spell my own country wrong. That's still spelled wrong. I can't spell my own country. Okay, Google. Okay, so since the lag is so bad, I will end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So random as me complaining about that. Hopefully it'll be better next time. And I'm hoping the lag gets fixed for next time I'm on and it'll be more entertaining and I'll be able to do stuff. I'll try and get a house built before the next episode. Hopefully. And sorry I missed season 1. I was actually going to be in it, but like, I was busy, like I ran out of time, and yeah, but it doesn't even have all my more player models, so I can't sit. Cry. Yeah, so yeah, okay, bye. Roleplay videos coming very soonish, hopefully. I'm working on it, let me be. It's a slow process. I've been taking a break from roleplays and also from recording and stuff, so that's why it hasn't been anything coming out. And if you haven't already, join the Discord so then you get updates. Like, I post a lot of updates there. So yeah. Bye. If I told you this was only gonna hurt. If I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love.